almost over, y'all.
Chigga,
I realize that. Lights out, niggas.
Jigga,
what's my motherfucking name?
Jigga,
and who I'm rolling with, huh?
My nigga.
What up, it's your boy T-Bear here with the reaction. So I saw this on my Facebook though, and it's probably one of the, not as the longest, but one of the longest ones that I react to. No, I'm lying. The London. The Lil Yachty interview has been longer than this, but anyway, this is the evolution of Jay-Z from 1986 to 2017. So pretty much damn near 30 years of Jay-Z. Yeah, Jay's been out since 1986. I heard that he had a song with a group called, he's part of this group in the 80s called High Pole and HP though, with Big Jazz. That's how they got started though. So let's check out how your boy Hov got started from the bottom to the top though. Let's get it.
Jay,
of Jay.
Go,
this is even bigger. Yep. Oh, Ray Jay-Z pictures. That's that day, so I don't know. That was 8 he was just a wow. I saw it. I can't call it.
Then
I can get this girl, they so
cool.
J-Y-Z, y'all know me. They look bigger.
Here I am, the man. I swing it and sing it and bring it to light on the mic. Again, together forever endeavors to always prevail. Well, wherever the weather, I'm better, you seem to pale in comparison. Jay-Z's embarrassing. Your time master, ring of the rhyme master, ring of the last Jay-Z rhyme, so you can say I'm the profane line.
No one touched
the bigger than the man. Yeah, he's daddy. Okay.
His
first joint, not first joint,
joint.
They killed the rat, 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 to do it, I get it, yup. That nigga's fast. Jesus. This is a top in my lifetime.
Well,
niggas want the best for me.
Now picture me standing on
on somebody block trying to rock. I drop bombs and they can see me with that dough by the clock. My feet never touch the concrete. Just
see his legs. Legs. Nigga, give you yours.
I got my man JC here.
Him and Miguel.
Hey, yo, what? Brothers can beg and borrow. Still feel sorrow with JC like Zorro. Get in that ass, better luck tomorrow. I'm too much, nigga, so never should you rush. You need to slow down or get your ass towed down. Check it out. I'm too cocky to stop me. You gotta kill me. And when I'm gone, you can still feel me. On the real beat. This shit is eternal. I rock the heavens well. Even if they won't let me in heaven, I raise hell.
Yep.
Bouncing in the Lex Luger, tire smoke like Buddha. 50 G's to the crap shooter, niggas can't beat me. I keep the pressure in the next bitch. No need for you to ever sweat the next bitch. With speed, I make the best bitch see the exit. Indeed, you gotta know you're thoroughly respected. By me, you get the keys to the Lexus. But no driver, got your own 96 something. You ride and keep your ass tighter than Versace. That's why you gotta watch a Prince, you got to watch me. They can now, this shit will be. In the Japanese restaurant, eat the sushi.
They forgot filming, but anyway. This was a tough joint of fun. Biggie, Jay-Z, and Nas. I never heard about this joint. I ain't really have video for this joint. Man, I think I heard it, but I never saw a video for it. They got Sweets is watching though.
For dropping some of the hottest verses rappers ever heard. For the dope spot with the smoke block, kicking the murder scene. You know me well from nightmares of a lonely cell. My only hell was since when y'all niggas know me to bell. Fuck nah, motherfuckers wanna act loco. Hit it with numerous shots with the popo. Like doing a thing of popo, smoking like cocoa. Fuck rap, coke by the bolo. Fuck that, on the run by gun high, when I close. Left hole through, some got close. Stop your bullshit, clock with the full clip. Motherfuckers better duck when the full spin. One shot can make a nigga do a full flip. See the nigga lick a shot with the full hit. I hate my high, you know niggas wanna buy you. But see me, I wanna fuck a freak. Yo,
shame. Yes, I'm sick. Fuck all of y'all haters, bro. This my beat, right? This my shit right here.
Only white mind is a life of crime and sex. Life's a bitch, and many skirts and big checks. How can I not flirt with that? You know I love them, fuck them, love them, leave them. Cause I don't fucking need them. Take them out the hood, keep them in the
hood. They start doing a dance.
First time they bust, I'm breathing. Talk about what's the reason. I'm a pimpin' every sense of the word. Better trust and believe them. In the cut where I keep them. Till I need a nut, till I need to be the gus. Then it's BB, then I'm picking them up. Then I'm playing with the dick in the truck. I know my mother, you little baby. But these streets raise me crazy. Product of mine, your fireman. Nothing can save me. Thanks for letting me bloom. For your wisdom, for your womb. For the roof over my head. For my shoes, for my bed. For the most important lesson in life was when you said, strive for what you believe in. Set goals and you can achieve them. Thanks for the days you kept me breathing. When my asthma was bad and my chest was weaving. I don't love him, I'll fuck him, I'll chase him, I'll duck him, I'll replace him with another one.
Hold on, really? Oh wait, it was supposed to be on the album. They moved it to different albums though. I'm saying, because this is going to be on Meek's Bleak album, and the other one's on B album.
Hold up, love. Every time you see Jigga, man, I'm rolling on dub. Don't forget about the blade shit, chopping it up. It's the motherfucking rock, bitch, you hiding it up. J-Ho, about to take my name to J-Face-O. But in the meantime, call me where you make so. On a platinum Yamaha, I got that engine gun. Throwing it up like liquor on an empty stomach. I get it down, anxiously, the public can't wait. Niggas had to have it way before it's release day. Jigga get irate, press get it fucked up. Took me 1.8, but I had to get it straight. Get the CD, 12-inch vinyl, get the tape. Jigga give it food for thought, dog. Get a plate, I get it down. Get it crunk when I get in a state of mind. I was smart as mine, nobody get the take. I don't mean. When you bring me in the system, ain't no telling when I fuck em, when I diss em. That's what they be yelling, I'm a pin by blood. I'll be like Sean, y'all be chasing, I'll be placed dumb, huh?
It's O, D to the is A. This is my nizzle, used to dribble down in VA.
Was hurting them in the home of the Turpins. Got a dirt cheap for them. Plus if they were short with cheese, I would work for them.
Yeah, beautiful this.
Forward and weed, got rid of that dirt for them. Wasn't
born in the house of us. I was hurting them.
H to the is O, D to the is A. But she's eat my knees, keep my arms so greasy. Went from nasty, no,
oh,
the
shit.
Nas,
this is deep enough.
Now you just garbage. You fell from top 10 to not mention at all. To your bodyguards, Uzi Wally's verse better than yours. Matter of fact, you had the worst flow on the whole fucking song. But I know the sun don't shine, the sun don't shine. That's why your career's come to one end. It's only so long, fake dubs can pretend. Good dude, I know you love me like cook food. Even though a nigga gotta move like a crook move. We was together on the block since free lunch. We should've been together having Four Seasons brunch. We used to use umbrellas to face the bad weather. So now we travel first class to change the forecast. Never in bunches, just me and you. I love you
cause
you have no punches. H O V A, I got my mojo back, baby. Oh, behave. No, no, don't be afraid. Y'all in your articles, hawk, spit at J. Y'all from afar, through doors my way. What you thought, I would not have nothing to say. No,
I'm just jamming my shit.
I set the trap just to see dude react. Look for me,
young B,
cruising down the west side highway. Doing what we like to do, highway. Eyes behind shades, this necklace the reason all of my dates been blind dates. But today, I got my Ferrowist girl with me. I'm mashing the gas, she's grabbing the wheel.
Me and James, got started together.
The new Bobby and Whitney, only time we don't speak is doing sex in the scene. Listen, rumor has it, the blueprint
classic.
Couldn't even be stopped by Ben Hatton. September 11th, marks the era forever of the revolutionary Jay Cabrera. That was the whole museum of Hov MCs. Everybody looping the flow. You see him? Everybody looping them soul. It's like you're trying to make the blueprint too before home. And then once upon a time, not too long ago, a nigga like myself had a strong arm a hoe. This is not a hoe with a sense of having a pussy. But a pussy having no goddamn sense, trying to push me. I try to ignore him, talk to the Lord, pray for him. But some fools just love to perform. You know the type, loud as a motorbike, but wouldn't bust a grape in a fruit fight. Your homie home in position, in the kitchen with soda. I just whipped up a watch, trying to get me a rover. Trying to stretch up a coca, like a wrestler, yes sir. Keep the heck of the close, you know the smoker's a passion. But like 52 cards went out, I'm through dealing now. 52 bars come out, now you feel them now. 52 cars roll out, remove ceiling in case 52 bars come out. Now you chilling with young
oh, yeah, I play. You gotta play Walgreens Holes. Nice, this must love a post serve announcement. It's supposed to play PSA. Had a hot chicken game wearing my chain. Oh, yes. Greatest collaboration match of all time. Yeah, one of them. Oh, my God. This Run DMC and Eric Smith, of course, but still. I love this album, man. They my favorite album, my favorite band. Nas and Jay-Z sponsored me, reunite. Yep. And then Black Republican. Mm-hmm. And then Black Republican came out.
I heard motherfuckers saying they made hoes say, okay, so make another hole. Niggas wasn't playing they day role, so we parted ways like Ben and J-Lo. Should've been did it, but I've been in the days though. I put friends over business in the day though. But when friends, business interests is day glow. Ain't nothing left to say though. I guess we forgot what we came for. Get a chum or something.
Mm-hmm. So much you got.
Summer, some. It's the winter's turn. Kobe Ho is the coldest. I just get better with time. I'm like Opus. One, young, no to it like a snowflake. Okay, should we get you loving? Words are slurring, engine purring.
Danica and Dale. Yep. The young boy playing Jason looks just like him too. American Gangster.
Open your mind, you see the circus in the sky. I'm wriggling brother Barnum and Bailey with the pies. No matter how you slice it, I'm your motherfucker. Just like a b-boy with 360 waves, do the same with the pot. Still come back, babe. Weather right as our paw, weather pot of the jaw, whip it around. Still comes back hard. This is Black Hoodie Rap.
Oh, yeah.
Me not like the
hype, me not think. Okay, but this is an album or something.
But if a man touch my style, I promise he won't like my reply. Boom, bye bye, like bonjour, I'm bonjour. I'm a Brooklyn boy, I may take some getting used to. Yeah, I'm up at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Nero. But I'll be hood forever, I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to go to Harlem. My Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pull me back to that McDonald's. Took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like the Simmons whipping pastry. We are, yeah, I say yeah. That we are. This is Rock Nation. Pledge your allegiance. Get your boutiques on. All black everything. Black cars, all black everything. And I got some black birds riding with their diligence. I can't move in depth if you boys really with it though. This is not familiar. I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back. So we live a life like a video. The sun is always out and you never get old. And the champagne's always cold and the music's always good. And the pretty girls just happen to stop by in the hood. And they hop their pretty ass up on the hood of that pretty ass. Call it out a wrinkle in today, cause there's no tomorrow.
Yeah. That for all the team. This is talent.
So I ball so hard, my boy wanna find me. First nigga gotta find me. What's the grand to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me? Ball so hard, this shit crazy. Y'all don't know that those shit pays. And as we go, over 82, when I look at you like this shit crazy. Ball so hard, this shit crazy. We ain't even broke, we here. Ball so hard since we here. It's only right that we be fair.
On to the next one. Nigga been doing this for damn near a decade. Sheesh. No, damn near 3 decades, I'm saying, yes. Come on, Jason Mash, yo, hoes.
Yes. To you own your own, you can't be free.
Oh my shit though.
You can't be me.
How we still slaves in 2016. Keep it light, keep it bad coming. Every night another bag coming. I ain't been asleep since 96.
No,
I ain't seen the back of my eyes.
Oh, like home to that track joint.
One-on-one with the corner with no safety help. I put fun like Josh Norman. I ain't no nigga. House nigga.
Yes.
Don't fuck with me. I'm a field nigga.
So yeah, Jay. OJ.
Go play the quarters with a butler's beat. I'ma play the corners with a hustler's beat. I told him, please don't die over the neighborhood that your mama ran in. I apologize, set your best, you in love. And because I fall short of what I say I'm all about, your eyes lead with the soul that your body once housed. And you stare blankly into space, thinking of all the time you wasted in on all this basic shit. So I apologize. Fuck Jay-Z. I mean, you shot your own brother.
Kill Jay-Z,
how can we
yeah.
know if we can trust Jay-Z? And you know better, nigga. I know you do. But you gotta do better, boy. You owe it the blue. You had no father, you had the armor. But you got a daughter, gotta get softer. Die, Jay-Z.
Yeah, that was great. That was well put together. I think it was, who was this? Yeah, Hip Hop Universe. Well put together, Hip Hop Universe. That was nice, though. I mean, 20 minutes, damn it, 20 minutes long, but it was nice, man. I fuck with it. That was hot. The scene 3 years, clean stuff before he became well known, like his stuff in the late 80s, early 90s, though. And then his evolution through the years that we know hold for, man. Like, he came from, like, doing hip-hop shit, like, in the 86 to the shit he did in the 90s, though, with the ba-di-di-di rack, the little bump, through sneaker, like, everybody rapping fast back then. And then he went to his little style as well, too, and then now he's, like, the big businessman, got the highest girl in the game, wear his chain, wear his ring. It's, man, over the man. Definitely a great evolution to watch right there, for sure. So, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bird signing off. One love. Y'all have yourself a good night.